Now we'll look at our network connections and their status. We can see the local area connection 2 shows as shared. Right-clicking on the local area connection and taking its properties, and then examining the TCP/IP4 properties, we can see that ICS has assigned this adapter a static IP address. And this will be used as a default gateway by the machines that are going to connect. So we'll click OK and close out of the rest of the windows.